Now, there's no denying the Japanese know how to make a popular car. First the Corolla, now it's the Supra they're hoping will dominate again. The high-powered coupe. Coupe. I never know whether... Is it coupe or coupe? Coupe. I don't know much about cars, clearly. Was a huge hit in the 90s.
Gaining notoriety in the Fast and Furious movies, it reached cult status around the world. After a 17-year hiatus, it's back with a vengeance. Here's Michael Holland with a Supra superfan.
Even on the wettest of days, our man Ralph doesn't need too much convincing to get behind the wheel of his best mate. In fact, he's kind of smitten with his square-eyed 1986 Supra.
I love the look of it. I love the feel of it.
This was the bomb.
It is the bomb still.
Sorry.
It is the ultimate 80s car.
And clearly there are those who know.
I used to have one of these.
And fondly remember.
And I loved it. I loved it.
But enough of yesteryear. We're on the road to the next generation. The Toyota that developed a cult following after the Fast and Furious action flicks has been relaunched after 17 years. And Ralph is getting the first tyre kick.
Here's the new toy.
Oh, wow. To see it in the flesh is just amazing.
Come and touch it, Ralph. Oh. You can do it.
Oh, look at that. Can I open the door?
Of course.
Supra. Sounds good, doesn't it? Puts a smile on your face. Puts a smile on my face.
How far has it come?
It's come real far, but it feels like I'm still sitting in my car.
Truly?
Yeah.
Before I started at Toyota, young kid, university, I wanted a Supra. It just had to happen.
Art, science?
That's a combination of the two. You wouldn't get a sports car without a little bit of science. You wouldn't get the looks without a little bit of art.
You've touched it. You've tyre kicked it. Happy?
I'd like to go on the track with it, if that's possible.
Would you?
Yeah, definitely.
Well, I was supposed to take it for a strop, but you're the boss, so how about it?
Deal.
I'm there to help save us and save the car and save you, if need be. Back on the power smooth, that's it. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Move to the right. Straight six sounds good, eh?
That sounds amazing.
8-speed gearbox.
$99,990 drive away.
And they'll have $10 left over from that Hyundai to put some petrol in it.
No, no, the car comes with a full tank of fuel.
This is how it should be driven.
Good, mate?
Yeah, nah, this is amazing, bro. I'm pretty ear to ear.
Pretty good.
Oh, more than pretty good, amazing.
On the way home, you have to explain to the little white baby that you haven't left her for good.
No, no. I think she knows she's still number one car at the moment. At the moment.
Till you've got a few more pennies.
Yes.
So they're bringing in 40 of those bad boys into the country and they've already sold 20 of them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
They do look quite smart, but they don't have the little pop-up lights. Here's the woman who doesn't know much about cars. But those the white Supra that they showed in that story had the little pop-up lights.
Well, I don't know much about cars either, but I do have a little fact for you. Perhaps that's because they've joined the design teams between Toyota and BMW to create this car.
So it's a bit sleeker.
So maybe BMW went, nah, we don't want those anymore.
I like those, though.